Israel's President Reuven Rivlin has tasked Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu with forming the next government of the State of Israel after unity talks between Netanyahu and blue and white chair Benny Gantz failed to make progress. Netanyahu took the podium tonight after Rivlin's announcement and seemed to call for a unity government, which Rivlin had been pushing for, saying that joint leadership is possible. Netanyahu said, "We won't be able to form a government unless we do it together."